Hello. Hi. How are you doing? Hi, Charles. Congrats on being first. I hope you're doing well. It is wheel day. It's true. It's true. Oh God, I'm still a little bit out of it. I thought I was pretty well rested, but I think I still have like a little bit of like a flu or something like that, you know? That my body is like, I need rest. Even though, I mean, I'm fine overall. Only two spins. Nah, it's fine. Like, I can go, I can do it. It's just my body is like, it had a lot of trouble waking up, you know? But hopefully the wheel will have me wake up a bit better. Maybe. I don't know. Maybe that will work. Like throughout the stream, it should probably work. Now, what a relaxing game is Satisfactory. It's not for me, trolls. It really isn't. I just got probably either bored or annoyed relatively quickly. So yeah. But no, because we have D&D later today. I hope you remember that at least. Well, we should. Last time it didn't happen. So we'll see. We'll see if it happens. I'm looking forward to it. We'll see what happens during that session. I'm dealing with some cultists and things. So, I still didn't really manage to do much prep. I did a little tiny bit of prep. Like a tiny, the tiniest of amounts of prep. Maybe I can do some quickly before we actually start the session today. Maybe. But, well, I'll find out. We'll find out together. But yes, let me go to the wheel. Let's hope with the ritual they will sacrifice me. I mean they would, yeah, if they're so inclined, but you seem to have hit their main cultist with an axe, and they probably don't really want to continue with the ritual when he's bleeding. So I don't know. We'll see how that pans out. But yeah, let's go to the wheel. Because it has many things on it. Basically similar things to what were on it last week. There's Mario plus Rabbit, Sparks of Hope, Scully, The Dungeon Beneath, Garfield Kart, Mario Kart 8 Speedrun, Pop-Up Dungeon, Sonic Mania, Scourgebringer, and Playing Piano. You see something you like? Oh. Which is what about this? Oh, spin again, of course. Yeah. The favorites. I mean, it's on there three times, so it has to be the most important one, of course. But yeah, you know, we should probably spin this thing, right? Yeah, I think so. I think we're ready. You're a bit curious to Garfield Kart. I've heard it's very bad, so I am also curious. Oh, spin again. Nice. That's a good start. We like those. And oh, that was close to Garfield Kart. You know, either Mario Kart or Garfield Kart it would have been, so. But it is Mario Kart. So close. Yeah. Very close. But sadly, no Garfield Kart today. Well, not yet. It could still happen. It could still happen. Is it speedrun of OG or DLC? Well, I'm not certain. Hi, Thrall. Good morning. I hope you're well. Okay, so let me actually. Okay, my controller wasn't charging. I'm sure I still have enough charge though. Let me see if I can do this. Oh, I should probably. I should actually make sure that before I swap the game, that I shut down the game properly because I don't know how Mario plus Rabbids is going to handle me just removing the game. Let's see. Will you capture? Why does it not like capturing immediately? Does this one work? Oh, this one works. Wait. I mean, if this one works, I could just do that. Hi, Mahans. Hope you have a really good stream. Thank you. I hope so too. It landed on Mario Kart. So we're gonna do that, but I first want to make sure that. Wait. Game? Wait, what happened? You okay there? Capture card? It was there and now it's not. It was there and now it is not. Okay. That is curious. Let's see if I can do this. Well, this is the capture card rules. It is capturing the switch. It is something completely different. Okay, well, I thought it was going to do that. Apparently, it's not. Maybe the other program will work then. Let me go back to the big screen for a bit. Oh, wait, did it? Oh. Wait, God. Why is it so broken? Okay, there we go. Wait, so, wait, why is my stream preview frozen? Might just be me. As long as it's on. God. So sorry about that. Oh God. Well, we're not actually playing Mario plus Rabbids. I'm gonna swap to Mario Kart. But I got interrupted. I got interrupted by the bell. Because apparently I got a parcel that I didn't know about. I think it's for my fiber optics connection, like the modem or something. Let me see. So, no, we don't want that. We want this. Close software, because I don't want to remove the thing while it's running. It was really close to Garfield Kart. That is true. That is very true. Okay. Printer. I was trying to reduce the volume in a certain way, but it's not working. I'm guessing it's fine anyway. It should be okay. I am now very curious about the parcel I got, because I have no idea what it is, and I looked at the packaging for a second, but I don't recognize the company that's mentioned on it or anything, so like, I don't know what this is, but it's addressed to me, so whatever. secret parcel. Yeah, I mean it's probably from, as I said, the fiber optics stuff, because that is going to be connected to 17th, and they're supposed to send me like the modem and things like that before. I don't know, maybe it's just a small modem, but like it didn't feel like, because the modem here, it's definitely not something like that, because it would be way heavier. So I don't know. Maybe it's just the cables. Maybe it's. Who knows? Who actually knows about this stuff? Okay. Auto splitting runtime settings are no supported. Well, no, I don't want to update right now. Okay. So. Let's go for a boy Waluigi. So, what are we feeling today? Do we go for the full 48? Or do I do the DLC again? I feel like the DLC is a nice length, you know? Just like an hour-ish. It's a good length. Yeah, I'm feeling, at least myself, I'm feeling more the DLC currently. So let's just do that. Let's go for the DLC. Make sure I'm clicked into it. Three, two, one, go. Let's do this. Let's get that PB. Let's go. Exactly. Already did that too early, but it's fine. Traffic, this is fine. Damn it. I didn't quite hit the boost. Overall, it was clean though. Very clean. No! Not that. Close enough. Close enough in general. No jinxing. That's going to be difficult to not jinx anything. Get out of here, baby Peach. Babies can't drive. That's illegal. Nice. Immediately got it back. Like a boss. We're doing it. Maybe. Don't want to jinx it too bad. Choco Mountain. Also got a package today, nice. For what? What is it? Is it important? Is it a very good package? Oh, you got your dust yesterday, Aura, nice. Oh god. That was bad. I hope putting it together goes smoothly. Where did you get the dust from? Is it like IKEA, so you have to do most of it yourself? An RPG book from Kickstarter that one of your viewers sent. Oh nice! That's great. It's like that at least. Okay, so it's not from IKEA, but it's similar to in that you have to. Okay. Some self-assembly required. Oh god, coconut mall. I do love the music in Coconut Mall. Hey Zelda, thank you for the good luck. Okay. I'm sure it will be just fine. Oh no. Maybe not. Maybe not. No jinxing. I mean, I'm sorry, I just did. I can't help it.
Oh,
Look, I still did fine. It's no problem. I'm doing well, Zelda. Thank you. I hope you're doing good too. A bit tired? That's alright. Wait, why are you angry? What did I do? Because of Waluigi, I'm sorry. Oh, right. Oh, I wanted to switch characters. And I was like, I kind of like Waluigi, but I forgot that. Yeah. I'm sorry. Get bad. Wow. She won't be annoyed by him as CPU. True. That is true. See, if I'm Waluigi, there can't be another Waluigi, so... Really, it's the best choice. Nice. Oh! Okay. I did not think that was a gold, but I'll take it. What else? Yes. Oh no, don't make it the thing. It's too late. Oh. I'm missing all the coins. Like a pro. Want fan art? Oh no. Oh, it's too bad that the drawing request is gone, right? It's too bad that no one can actually redeem that. Oh, it's so sad. Putting that on your drawing backlog? Oh no. I guess it's gonna happen regardless. I thought I was gonna bump into it, and I thought maybe if I use the boost I can go past it, but then I bumped into it way harder because of the boost and it bounced me so much further than I would have otherwise. So really, I played myself. New tracks tomorrow. True. True. I'm looking forward to them. Because there's one completely new one, right? The Yoshi one, I think. And Birdo is coming. It looks good. Another Waluigi track, that, yeah. Yeah. Oh god, okay, this is fine. It's fine. PB, at least for now. Hopefully it stays that way. Sky Garden is your banger. It is a good song. I like that. Oh, but there's so many good songs, it's always hard to pick one. For no reason at all, can you do a sinister face? I don't know what a sinister face would look like. So I guess not really? I don't know. Also Aura, in case you don't know, there is D&D today, just so you know, so you're aware, or at least, unless someone cancels, obviously, but it is today. You know, okay, that's good. Just making sure. Dungeon Dragons, Zelda. I mean, I hope you're not gonna get sacrificed, trolls. That would be bad. I mean, dragons are great. True. Who doesn't like dragons? Yeah, true. Holly is a dragon. So we all love Holly as well. Ouch. Okay. Don't laugh at me. How dare you? Baby Peach. That was not great. When did I add the sus? A couple of weeks ago, I think. Thinking of adding more just emotes that I had already but never really put in there, even as temporary things, just so people can use them. Sus or just lost her glasses? Maybe both. Yeah, it's supposed to be me as the Futurama guy, basically. Yeah. This track is always such a classic. Very nostalgic for me, but overall just a good track. It's just nice. Nothing too complex about it or anything. Oh, I missed it. Oh. Well, that was not great. Not great, but we can hopefully get back some time. Kalimari Desert. Train time. Work. like trains. Yeah, I like trains. I like trains. Trains are nice. Oh. I was a little bit late, so we actually gained a little bit of time there. Well, pinball time. Don't worry about the giant pinballs coming right for you. It's fine. Just don't get hit by them. Easy. So about that not getting hit. Maybe I should listen to myself about that. Just losing time. You don't like that track? Yeah, it's a little bit of a mess. You have to constantly like look at where the pinballs are going and stuff like that. Missing the timing on the jumps for some reason. Okay, That sucks, I know, right? Interrupted the sax. There we go. Really? Can I stop losing time on these? I'm just bleeding time constantly. Doesn't even feel like it's going that badly, but it's just tiny amounts every time. Penguins. No, penguin, I'm sorry. Oh. In your head when you're outside this morning. Oh, was it snowing outside for you as well, or because it was snowing over here. I don't know if it was further south as well. Same. Oh no, you. How dare you? How dare you, Baby Peach? You can't just do that. You can't just do that, okay? That's unfair. I can't believe this. Now I have a vendetta against Baby Peach. Get that baby and run it off the road. I would, but it will slow me down. Thank you. Did it not drip? That was odd. We got a gold. That's nice. We're still very, very far behind, but well, I mean, 5.6 seconds is not that bad, but it's not gonna be easy to get that back. I jumped over the coin. How did I even do that? I have no coins. I'm expertly avoiding. Oh, there you go. We got one coin. Wow. Like, I was just expertly dodging coins at the start there. Welcome, welcome. I'm focusing a lot right now. But I hope you're well. That is fine. Don't worry about it. Just defying gravity a little bit. Just a tiny amount. Not that surprising that I lost time. I missed the coins a lot, so eventually we'll get there, maybe. It's time for London. I do quite like the music in this as well. It's very different from a lot of the other Mario Kart songs. It was very good. Yeah. pretty good. Got that big, big glod. Big glod. That might be enough to pull it back eventually. Remix the remix? For this track, you mean? Because it sounds a bit like the Boo Mansions in Super Mario World. Or, oh, is it from the first Mario Kart? Oh, okay. Oh, wait, was there... Boo Valley. Oh god, it's been a long time. I don't quite remember. Thanks for the boost, Peach. Now get out of my way. For old True. Not great. I was thinking maybe you can just use the air vents to fly all the way over that entire thing. That might be possible. Oh, look at those golds. All those golds in a row. Just Sky High Sunday messing it up. Once again on track for RPB. I don't know what I did there, that was a bit awkward. That's fine. Oh my, can I get the coins? I guess Waluigi just doesn't want the coins. Oh god. Yeah, that's awkward actually. I don't know why. Why did that happen twice? Is it the way I'm trying to steer it? Maybe. Just do it this way. Well, it was to be expected somewhat with how that went. Oh well. Can I get that PB? I don't know. Berlin is calling, it's true. And we are gonna answer. Quite get the boost. There you go. No, don't. Why did you do that? That's rude. I wasn't even out of bounds. At least, it didn't feel like out of bounds. rude. No. Yep, that was awkward. Okay. I keep forgetting those things are there, and then I suddenly I'm like, oh shit, I need to avoid them, and then I bump into the side and bounce back. Fine though. Cause the problem with them is that they go so far, like they're so big. So I always underestimate how far I need to be for them not to hit me. That doesn't go well. Why do I do that? That's good, folks. I'm glad. Go. I fight. Can I just stay in the positive for once, you know? So now I have two tracks to gain back 3 seconds. And do that. Nice. Good job. Stealing my points too. Wall and Christmas in Mario Kart is, I mean, the Soviet Union uses exist in a Mario Kart 4 in a Mario door. Maybe Mario is just an alternate dimension to our world and they just come race in our world for some reason. Going to be a PB unless I do really well on this, but it's most likely not. Still pretty good overall. We tried. We tried. GG. Roy's better? Yeah. Turns out Roy was better all along. I mean, starting off pretty good here. With Ninja Hideaway at minus 12. And then I just lost it all. And then Snowlands was really bad. And then we kind of finally got it back, and then Mabel Treeway. So just, I think if, can I do some of best? Well, I probably can't do that here, actually. Right, let me. So, can I do sum of best? Let me check if I can do. Is it, where was it under? Sum of best. 59.05 is sum of best, apparently, which is not bad. Just need to actually, you know, do that and not keep messing up. Okay. Wait, how did I? What did I do here? I somehow messed up the order in the layout editor. I don't know how I did that. Okay. Exit. So that was pretty good. Not the most amazing speed run, but we did all right.